my mama being rescued.
We haven't had any rescue training at all. We just we went into the compassion mode, I guess is what I would call it.
Those guys saved so many people down here.
The good Lord equipped us, and we were raised to do unto others and treat others as we would ourselves or any of our family. It was like a brother, aunt, a sister, or anyone else that we were saving.
They saved this entire neighborhood.
You know, we're all one kingdom.